Hey all, this is Matt at Pensacola Peppers Road Premier. I'm here with my newest board and trainer.
This is Thea.
Thea is a 5-month-old Husky Great Pyrenees mix. Thea's main concerns and owner issues are her anxiety. Thea has a lot of anxiety. She's got a lot of separation anxiety. She has a lot of socialization anxiety from not coming from the best place as a puppy. She's a really sweet dog. She's very, very loving. She's super smart. She gets along pretty good with other dogs, but she's got a lot of anxiety. So we're going to teach her some commands to help her to deal with a little bit more mental engagement so she can burn off a lot of that anxiety fuel and not have so much leftover energy. We're going to get her leash skills tuned up, and we're going to go home with a good solid plan to help have a better quality of life going forward. Right now, we're trying to see what words Thea knows as far as her obedience goes, and we want to see how she does on the leash. Thea, come.
Good girl. Good job, Thea. Good job. Hey, Thea. Sit.
Yes, baby girl. Good job.
Break, break, break. Good job, Thea. Good girl. Good girl, Thea. Hey.
Thea. Sit.
Yes, girl.
Down.
Yes, baby girl. Yes. Break, break, break.
Good. Good. So it looks like we got a pretty solid sit, definitely a pretty solid down, especially for such a young puppy. You can definitely tell that her mom and dad have been working with her. She's got a family that definitely loves her a whole bunch.
Thea, place. Come on, Thea. Yes, good job. Thea, sit.
Awesome, girl. What a good job. What a good job.
Thea, place.
Good girl.
Thea.
So smart. You're such a smart girl.
Good job. Good.
So definitely very willing to please. Super smart. Learned a lot already. Read the body very well with place dots. So let's check her out on the leash. Thea, come. Thea, Thea.
Good girl.
Good job. Got a lot of handler focus there. Definitely some room for improvement. Not putting a whole lot of pressure out there on the leash, so definitely still pretty good for such a young dog. Stay tuned, follow all her progress, and see everything she learns.
Good girl. Yes. Yes.
She came because she wasn't really confident and she wasn't doing things. When we asked her to, she was super anxious, couldn't be left alone. But I felt super involved, got lots of pictures, and we totally do it again.